Monkey Channel, I'm bringing you another ASMR tapping video, and I'll be tapping on plates that I put inside of my plate carrier. So you'll be hearing different tapping sounds, scratching sounds, and sounds that hopefully help you relax tonight or today, whenever you're viewing this video. So I have three different kinds of tactical plates that I use inside of my plate carriers, and I'm going to tap on those right now. So let's get into it. Also, if you've been liking the content on YouTube Shorts, long form video, please make sure to subscribe. All right, let's get into it. Okay, first, should we go steel? Ceramic or like a fabric. Let's go with the fabric. So, all right. This is a Safelife Defense body armor, and this is what I put inside of my tan plate carrier that you see. Thank you. This one is a steel plate by Strike Face Armored Republic AR-500 armor. This would also sit inside of my plate carrier, and it would be on my chest like this, and it would block rounds that would penetrate and pierce my heart, my lungs, my sternum, anything that would definitely cause harm to me. And this is what it sounds like on my body. This has a different coating to it than the other two, so this looks more like asphalt. Let's go back to the first plate. They're pretty heavy, so. Some sort of random garbage truck. I don't know what that sound is, but okay. Cool. Let's get back into our ASMR. What are they doing? I don't know what they're doing, but this is what this sounds on my chest. I'm definitely going to keep this in the video. Are they in my driveway? What is going on? Am I getting swatted right now? I hope not. Okay. This is what this plate sounds like if it would be on my chest. Quite heavy. This one is probably the lightest one of them all. which is great because these other two are quite heavy, and it sucks hauling heavy plates in my plate carrier. But if you want good protection, you gotta kind of have to, suck it up and do it. Okay. I'll show you all three. Watching.